Okay then, that was weird. Sorry about that. That made no sense. Just out of the blue, it, like, okay. Sorry I'm there, but yeah. Yeah, what I was saying is, I like Monster Hunter World quite a bit. I like, MHU Generations U, you know, pretty good as well. Just a little burnt out on Monster Hunter right now, but I'm totally ready for Rise. I'm ready for Rise. Yeah, that was a random jolt. Made no sense why that happened. There it goes. Yeah, let's see, it's back up. Huh. That's weird. Made no sense why that happened. But, yeah, if you're still the Lucent, yeah. I can feel you on that. Same, I don't know, and that's the thing too, I definitely don't mind, like, let's say you contact me and say, hey, let's go play Among Us, it'd be fucking fun, I'd be like, okay, sure, why not, I'm okay with all that, I mean, but sticking to what you want to stream will help kind of keep your morale, and then of course when you get to a good point, I think, like, saying, hey, here's things that I want to stream, but I'll allow, like, one thing in the schedule that I'll stream as well. Like, see, these two games I'm streaming with the stored one. Here's the days. This is how I'm going to do it. Or something along those lines, at least. Weak. Don't get cocky. Here we go. But I think you're doing just fine. I mean, heck. Seems like you're getting quite a bit of loyalty from Noah, and it seems like you're enjoying playing it, so I'm glad. I'm glad for you on that. You have your best streams when you enjoy streaming what you like. Now, again, you know, it's also best when you don't know what the heck's going on and they tell you to play whatever, you know, that you never played before. But. Oof. Right. Ooh, yeah. The level up that I had for those two helped a lot. I'm a little worried, though, because it's starting to give me a lot of loot in this game right now, so I think I'm getting to a boss.
Sweet.
Ooh. Wonder if that's better than what she has now. But I don't think she uses a Porsche, does she? I think she uses a. Yeah, she uses a microphone now. I need to get her a new microphone.
Should I open it?
You seem to know what you're doing, but I will say, I mean, if you get frustrated, don't hesitate. I mean, people love seeing reactions. Now, be careful, you know, of course, don't, like, punch your webcam down or something
Should
like
I open
that.
It? Sweet!
I wish I had someone that could use a sword. I don't have anyone that could use a sword. Oh, you destroyed it? How? Oh, well, dang. That sucks. Jeez. But nah, hopefully you're pumped. Tomorrow your package should be there. I made sure Earth's correct. But I think in the long run you're gonna enjoy it. I would say, don't open it yet. It's not gift wrapped or anything like that. It's just in a box. But I don't want you opening it just yet. At least the week of. You know, you can open it the week of. Yep. I think you'll like it. I hope it kind of helps. I think it'll be useful for you too, for something. And then also in the end, I think you're gonna be just excited. And I am getting Blocky and Edgar or something. I keep forgetting. Blocky and Lone. I want to get into something. I have something almost, I think, on my way to me. I hope.
I'm not backing down.
Because I got something for her. Yeah, I should receive it here soon. I got something for Blocky for sure. I still need to get like a few more things. I have like a limit for everyone that I'm given. I'm trying to keep like $50 or so. I don't mind if I go like a dollar or two over or whatever, but Lone, I think I know what I'm gonna get him. He's probably the hardest one to pick. But I wish I can get him something else than what he kind of said. But I don't think he streams too often too, so I was like, well, maybe I can get him for something with streaming, and I don't know. I almost thought of making, because I know he likes collecting cards, right? I almost thought getting custom-made, playing cards with, like, our, emblems on them. So, like, there's Lucid ones, there's, Steiner ones, there's... I thought that'd be kind of cool, but at the same time, I was like, yeah, you know, I don't know if he'll like that. Take your best shot, Jimmy Roy. Yeah, I did the math. It would probably cost me actually really only $30 to do. Let's go. For like the two sets at least. Yeah, there's a sale that's going on. You would think, but oh my god, cards, dude, are like expensive. Yeah, he fell. Oh, guitar slide.
Oh yeah.
This is gonna be overkill, but I don't care. I love this. Oh, dude, did I? Oh, I should have done that. Oh, next fight I have, I gotta show you. Remember how I said I saved a crab? I gotta show you that. Hold on. Let's see if there's a fight coming up. Yeah, so I can use him in battle, apparently. Oh, I don't know if there's any fights coming up. I think I killed the last round. Oh! Oh yeah, I taught Discord how to do that too. It's pretty cool. If there's an active chat, every 30 minutes it does that. Alright, so... I don't think... Yeah, I can't do it through them, so I'm gonna have to normally attack. Oh, okay. So, I can't use them? What? Oh, that makes sense. I can't use my phone. Oh yeah, there's no signal. So basically, there's something called Poundmates. It's an app. So if you do side quest stories and all that, you meet people that you can use in battle. Well, apparently by saving that crab, I could use them in battle and attacks everyone. It's so hilarious. It makes me think of that crab meme when they're dancing back and forth, but oh my god. There's a baby man I can select. There's a sumo. There's a samurai, and then there's a crab. Yeah, crab rave. That sucks. I guess it makes sense. It would be kind of overpowered. Definitely if there's a definite boss battle comes up. Yeah, please take more photos of me. He fell over again. Ooh, that was a good miss.
Have fun with this.
I feel the pain of my soul.
The world
hurts. I got this.
Don't come from there.
Don't get cocky. Get serious.
Get this out.
Hold it together.
Take your best shot.
Gotta hold it together. Gotta hold everyone together. Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna need a heal soon.
Let's go. Going in. You're weak.
You're gonna get stomped.
Yeah, you're in it now.
I need everyone to heal up.
This
endless love.
I'm not back.
Because I'm pretty sure.
This sucks. Get serious. Don't get cocky.
I'm sure, and I'm excited to show you the surprise I have for stream this week. It's not stream related, but like something as an item? Or like as a game.
We'll fight to the end.
Or like, did you get something cool? I mean, I know you're not gonna tell me exactly what you got, but I wish you kinda would. But I understand. Keep it a secret. It won't give you info?
Compliments to the chef.
Wait, so is it like something Twitch is doing? That's so confusing. Or are you receiving something from a friend? But you have something very surprising to show.
I'm good.
Okay.
So itchy.
I'm curious. You got me curious. There's a possible many things it could be. Either way, I'm sure I'll love it. I'll be excited. Did my boy get Raid Shadow Legend sponsor? I hope he did. I hope they do me next, so. I wish, I know. I wish I could just be like, Raid Shadow Legends.
Cool.
They pay good, I hear. They pay really good, I hear.
Here we go.
I got this.
I'm ready now.
We would be making bank if we did that.
I'm up.
I am running low on MP again.
You're gonna get
She's actually doing pretty well. Ah, there we go.
Let's go.
Okay, so we need to that. Ooh. Wake up, Sleeping Beauty. But yeah, I would love to see that happen, dude. So curious. Got me wondering. I can't stop thinking. Well, and you said it's next week, you said, right? So after Thanksgiving. Oh, this week. Okay. I'm down. Am I even going the right way? I am. Ooh, that lucky trash item. I'm sure it's something like I can use to craft something with. Just like the game is like, oh, you like collecting things? Well, here's a trash. Enjoy this trash item that you can't do anything with, but it's just now in your pocket. Apple defense. Bump. Yeah, I've got to be in close to the boss. Oh gosh, they're naked. I have none of these guys.
Try this on your side.
Alright, bat bust.
Check this out.
You're gonna be in a world.
That, it didn't register that. I don't know why. Come on, leave the poor lady alone. You're like ganging up on her. Come on. What did she ever do to you? Look at her. She's afraid of you guys now because of that. Leave her alone. What are you doing to this lady, my dude? Like, give... Oh my god, I gotta go kill this last guy. Better finish him off. Feel bad for him. Just for that, I'm gonna finish my blow on you. I feel so bad for her, like, come on. No walk 1,000 miles and no walk 1,000. Oh god, there's a lot of them in here. Game? What? Yeah, they can pick up items and use them just randomly. Love it.
Let's go. You're in it now.
Ooh, that feels a little stronger than I thought.
Right.
Yeah. Have fun with this.
Kind of makes me think of an arcade machine when I hear that sound.
Get serious.
You're gonna be in a world.
You're in it now. Boy, you're weak.
He's low on MP as well.
Get serious.
Would help if I could do something like that.
Here we go.
This is the worst.
Finish him off.
Let's go. You're in it now.
Damage?
Come on.
Right.
Take care.
Try this on.
Finish him off.
Fight.
Two hits, I guess. Should finish him off. That
I'm up.
Other guy right there. So
you're in it now.
Here we go.
Don't get cocky.
Damage
first.
I got this. Let's go.
Here we go. Bad. Got a lot of money in my hands, though. Mantis. Beautiful clown. All right. Silver ingot? Ooh, that may be worth something. That's gotta be worth something.
Okay. Watch this. Take this.
Gotta love when they just teleport. One last one.
Next time.
Okay, I know we can go that way, but I want to see what else is down here real quick. Yep. Yeah, I knew something had to be over here.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Oh, a hammer. I can't use it though. Oh my god, they're trash. They're literally trash. Wait.
Take your best shot.
Okay.
I got this.
Well, I mean, if they're trash, they might cut well.
You're gonna get it.
Come on now.
Creepy. I just found that disgusting.
Take your best. Cool. Check this out.
Right. I'm ready now.
I'm up. Let's go. Don't get caught. Wanna fight?
Okay. I have a lot of money though. Probably should use that at some point, huh? See, now it makes sense why it's trash. Golden scorpion. I say let's one shot these guys.
Check this out.
Don't get cocky.
Dang. Okay. Didn't work out as how I wanted it, but that's okay. Level up.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
this out.
So that's how that other fight should have went. Got her heart.
Should I open it? Got it.
Ooh, a new mic. No offense, I normally would fight them, but well, looks like I'm gonna have to fight them either way.
Should I open it? Whoa.
Yeah. Oh wow. That's the first I've seen that.
Hoorah. Don't
wanna fight?
We'll
fight to the end.
Oh wow, that was strong. 10,000 yen, whoa.
How was I supposed to know some guy was gonna pop out at me? Guess you never know what to expect when opening these things. But if he was waiting for me, how long was he cooped up for?
Okay.
Shio said sucks or sucks.
You're gonna get feel the pain of my skull!
Cool. For you.
I'm up!
I got this.
For you.
You're weak.
You're in it now.
Shimatsu Yagami.
I'm ready now.
You wanna fight?
Good
camera.
You're gonna get stomped.
Yeah. For you. Take your best shot.
Watch this. Take this.
I got this.
Serious.
You're gonna
go
right.
this.
Feel the pain of my soul.
You're gonna be in a world of
hurt. Weak.
Don't get cocky.
Come on now.
That's how you do it.
Doesn't feel like winning.
I feel the stats going up.
You're gonna get stomped.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Attack door. Alright, let's get going on that. Of course, I just
fine.
Anyone hungry?
Oh, there's the boss. Or a sub-boss.
What the heck? How are we supposed to fight this?
Just hit any part of it you can. Yeah, like go for that army swinging everywhere. Good enough for me. Cool. Check this out.
There we go. 16,000.
Hell yeah. Nice.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
Should I open it?
Got it.
We built this city. Okay, that was a little loud. Oof. We built this city on rock and roll.
Ooh, you know what I wish I had?
I'm posting a massage right now. That's a good question.
Yeah.
Sup? Okay.
I mean, why not?
Who the fuck are you?
Dead on arrival after being shot on Saryu clan turf. It was a bloodbath, and the killers got away before the cops even showed up.
Sounds like this isn't over by a long shot.
Even as we speak, Captain Takabe is taking matters into his own hands with a truck full of Yakuza, all armed to the teeth. Doubt Chairman Hoshino even signed off on it.
Tetsu, Koji, they'll answer for your deaths in blood.
Probably heading straight for Restaurant Row. Yeah. Right into Liu Meng territory. So, Takabe is heading to Restaurant Row, huh? That's right where the Liu Meng boss has his front. He's basically a lit spark flying into a powder keg.
This is ridiculous. How can it be this easy to destroy a years-long truce? Mabuchi's got everyone dancing to his little tune, and he used us to make sure everyone heard it.
At least now we know for sure he killed Nonomiya.
Yeah, I remember a shit-eating grin as he said that.
We still don't know why he did it, though.
Yeah.
Not just to do it, apparently.
You thinking of something, Adachi-san?
Yeah.
My only guess.
Something Mabuchi said. I'm trying to remember the exact words.
Who cares what that son of a bitch said?
Adachi-san, are you wondering if Nonomiya was killed because of us?
What? We had nothing to do with it. Especially you, Sa-chan.
Yeah, I know it wasn't our fault. It was Mabuchi's. But maybe we were a convenient tool for him to get the war he wanted.
I don't know, Sa-chan. We weren't even a blip on it. Wait, I get it now.
You do?
Listen, on the surface, it makes no sense for him to kill Monomiya, right?
Yeah.
Right.
We know his true objective is war with the Seiryu clan.
Yeah, that's a given.
He didn't need a reason to start one. He could have just done it. Instead, he used us as an excuse. Why?
You tell me, detective.
Think about it. If it got out that he was stirring the pot, what would happen?
Well, the other organizations would retaliate.
Exactly. This is Yokohama, where the Ijin Three have a strict agreement never to invade each other's turf. Anyone who dares break that rule would be punished by all three factions. Even if that person is a Liu Meng officer, like Mabuchi.
So he needed to put the blame on someone besides himself. Why us?
Think back to what he said, and it all starts to come together.
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I planted. But then you showed up, and now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
He was saying that his master plan was complete. Get it? The seed was Nonomiya's death. We watered it by chasing the murderer.
And the video he took to show his boys and get them all riled up, that was the blossoming flower?
That's what I'm thinking. Also, I don't think he wanted us in particular. He just needed someone, anyone, to water the seed.
Nonomiya died for that?
I don't think there was anything special about Nonomiya either.
What?
Was chosen only because his shop was on Seiryu clan turf. Mabuchi just needed there to be an untimely death of someone connected to the Seiryu. And anyone who reacted to it would serve as his spark for war. Nonomiya and all of us are the pawns in Mabuchi's scheme, but I mean, it could have been anyone.
At least we're alive. Nonomiya is dead.
Yep. Just because Mabuchi needed a roundabout way to start a war.
You must have heard the old secret about how to win wars. Force your enemy to act first.
God damn it, Adachi-san. You saying all we did was help Mabuchi's plans?
Yeah.
That evil bastard has to pay. No way am I gonna let everything go according to his plan.
Cool it, Kasuga. We need to stay calm right now.
Yeah. Mabuchi's obviously a sharp guy. So let's not do anything rash.
Fuck that! I'm not standing around and letting him win! Look, you might believe in that old shit about letting the enemy act first to win the war. But my Aniki taught me different. He said whoever makes the first move is the victor. The guy with steel balls wins.
Look, you need to chill out. Sachan, it's so funny.
We can stop this war. We just gotta tell the Seiryu captain what's going on.
For real? You wanna mess around in gang warfare?
Namba-san, would you rather let it happen, and then we get blamed for the whole thing?
I'm not down with letting it happen. Nonomiya wouldn't be either, if he were here.
Damn it. Fine.
And you, Adachi-san?
Well, it would piss me off to allow that slick fuck the last laugh.
All right. And there's no time to waste.
Do it, Dan.
Off to Restaurant Row.
Alright, so it looks like there's nothing to do other than just go there. It's a goo. There we go. Better.
Okay.
Here we go. You gotta help. Huh?
I got this.
Come on.
Right. Not ready now.
Cool.
Knock him out.
Yo.
Cool. Take your right.
Here we go.
Talk a bit. Hey, hold on.
Kasu, why the hell are you here?
Because you're getting played, man. And the player is Lao Ma. You know, Mabuchi. He killed the owner of Otohime Land and made it look like a suicide. This woman heard it happen over the phone with her own ears.
I did. I heard a struggle and men shouting, Lao Ma.
Which gave us a lead we followed to Mabuchi's trading company. We got jobs working at the Liu Meng warehouse.
And then you were captured, and apparently you claimed you were Seiryu spies. Mabuchi sent it to me.
Using that video to start a war. We never claimed to be Seiryu. In fact, I told him over and over again we're not. I think he even believed me, but he didn't give a shit. I know that doesn't make sense, but I'll explain. As long as he pretends to think that we're Seiryu, he can claim he was just defending himself against an attack from your clan. It's all a bunch of bullshit to start a war. He's planting fake evidence that the Seiryu clan broke the rules of the truce. Don't you see? If you fight him, you're playing right into his hand.
Yeah, I know all that.
Huh?
Don't worry. I'll take Mabuchi down once I've eliminated all my other enemies.
But what I'm trying to say is, I mean, don't you want to avoid?
I'm fine with starting a war.
What?
I'll take a war. For the sake of Tetsu and Kochi. They were two young recruits. Just boys, really. Boys who, in the end, had more bullets in them than years of life. Mabuchi was there when they were murdered. But it wasn't just him. Seven Liu Meng bastards unloaded their clips on two unarmed kids. Here we are, outside the restaurant owned by the Liu Meng boss. Because I need an explanation for Tetsu and Kochi's death. The souls of those boys demand an apology.
If that's all you want from him, why'd you bring the guns?
Good point. I better make use of mine.
Takabe-san, we're not armed.
So?
So you know you can't just shoot us. There's no honor in that. And you have no reason to kill us anyway. Am I wrong? If so, tell me your reason for shooting me. If you shoot me, you bring shame to the entire Seiryu clan. Tetsu and Koji's deaths would be overshadowed by yet another unjust killing. I know words alone won't make you back down. That's not your style. I ain't the type to back down either. If you want to kill me, you better do it in one shot.
Why's that?
Because if you miss, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I think that rat's nest of hair is smothering your brain. You are stupid. Dangerously annoying me and my crew.
By the way, I'm sorry I'm making a commotion in somebody else's house, but I accept the consequences. We'll fight, as long as there are no guns.
Kasuga, shut up and fight!
Go!
Ready!
on. I'm like pumped for this. Damn. Three left. Oh, he heals them finally.
Let's go.
You're in it now. You're gonna get stomped.
You wanna fight? Yes. Take your best shot. Yeah. Come on.
Yeah, it's just us now.
You're gonna be in
let's go for it.
Come on, let's go.
Finish him off.
Get out of here.
Hey, we got a problem.
Huh?
The boss from the restaurant is here.
The boss?
You know, Zhao, leader of the Yokohama Ryūmon.
So, he's the top guy.
He could be the reason Mabuchi's pulling all this shit, including the hit on Nonomiya. Zhao might be giving all the orders.
You know, Mabuchi sent me an interesting video.
Yeah.
You're the star in it, aren't you?
I can believe the dumb part. I'm told you tried to steal this. I know you're with the Seiryu clan. Yeah! You're damn straight! They edited the damn video! I'm not with the Seiryu clan!
Oh, you're not, are you? Then why the hell would you be tailing Mabuchi in the first place?
Because...
Careful now. No lies.
Hey, stop!
you some quick, wise words now. I'm a busy man.
Oh, fuck.
It's exactly what Kasuga said. Our boss was killed, and we followed the clues to Mabuchi.
Yeah, this whole thing is Mabuchi's fault. He used us to pin a false accusation on the Seiryu clan.
So you're laying all of this at Mabuchi's feet. You're basically slandering my right-hand man right now, you know? Hard to believe he'd suddenly go rogue on me. And he's just as busy as I am, not the type of guy with time to scheme.
He's only busy because he's trying to start wars. Don't you get it? I mean, isn't it a little weird that your right-hand man is nowhere in sight? Have you even talked to him since you saw that video?
That's a good point, Zhao-san. If you don't know where Mabuchi is, doesn't that make you look bad?
Excuse me.
Now, think about it. If Mabuchi ain't answering his own boss's calls, could that mean he was fanning the flames of war? And now he's holed up somewhere waiting to watch it burn? Now, he hasn't just gone rogue. He's betrayed you.
And I walk out into a fucking sermon?
Call it whatever you want. Long as you get it through your head, we're not to blame here. And deep down, you know that.
Did you think that sounded cool, Grandpa? You're shit at this.
What are you doing? Stop!
You know, I wouldn't mind killing all of you right here, right now. Everyone who played a role in this sorry story dies, right? Down to the captain. I'd say that's a textbook opening move for a war.
Well, stop talking about it and do it then. Fuck Mabuchi! He gunned down two young Seiryu clan boys in cold blood! So as far as I'm concerned, this war has already begun.
Hey, shut up, both of you! You guys really think a war is the way to go? You think that'll turn out well? Don't be stupid! You can stop this! Or do you like being Mabuchi's little pawns?
Was I not clear? I don't like sermons.
Well, that's not what I'm calling it. Consider it a formal complaint. And a real leader ought to shut up and listen when there's a complaint.
Oh, should I, huh? Ichiban Kasuga, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm all ears. But first, I want you to answer a question.
Shoot.
Why would Mabuchi try to start a war in Ijincho in the first place? How in the goddamn world does that benefit him?
How the fuck should I know?
What a surprise. And in regards to that soap landowner, do you know for sure that Mabuchi killed him?
Yeah, he straight up told me when I asked him.
Well, I'm not buying it, which means this discussion's over.
Look, man, I saw it in his eyes. That dude's a murderer.
Raising your voice isn't gonna make me change my mind.
Wait, shooting him drags us all into a war, while Mabuchi watches somewhere safe and sound. Is that what you want? What would that even accomplish? You'll kill a man without even knowing that? I'll say it as many times as it takes, Zhao! Mabuchi planned all of this, and he's out there laughing in the shadows! If you start this war, your whole organization will be stained with that forever!
Look, Kasuga-kun, I don't think you're lying, shit. I think you'd be terrible at it. But just because you're not lying doesn't mean it's true. I need proof before I act. I gotta think like a leader, right? And that means setting a fucking example. At the very least, I need evidence that Mabuchi killed the soap landowner. That's where the whole thing started, after all. According to you.
Uh-huh.
So she heard Lao Ma over the phone. That's all you... You got.
Isn't that enough?
Hell no, it's not. I've got an idea. But to be honest, I'm not really sure I want to get them involved.
Who's them?
There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komiju.
Komiju?
Ignition. So that means chapter 6. I mean 7. Ugh. The spider webs.
There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komiju.
Komiju?
Yeah. If someone really is trying to fuck with the Ijin 3's balance of power, that someone being Mabuchi, as you claim. There's no way the Komiju don't know about it. Information is what they trade in. It's practically their currency.
He's right. Ijincho's got lots of people willing to sell secrets. And if you follow each secret long enough, they all end up in Komiju.
Yeah. I don't know how they do it. But whatever their system, the info is always 100% accurate. It's credible, really.
Doesn't seem real.
I'm not saying you have to use the Komiju to find evidence of your Mabuchi theory. If you got other ideas, fine. Just prove to me that Mabuchi killed your boss. I'll let the captain here live until you return. By the way, don't even think about running. If so much as your pinky toe crosses the Ijincho border, the captain dies. And I still wouldn't be satisfied. So your friends and your family would be next.
Wait, what the hell's with that?
Don't argue, Sachan. These guys don't do logic or compassion.
Honestly, I want an answer just as bad as you all do. If Mabuchi really has betrayed me, then my gang's gonna be split down the middle. Neither the Seiryu clan nor the Komiju is gonna be thrilled about that. But that's why I need contingency plans. You see now, all the shit I gotta deal with. Man, I sure hope Mabuchi's innocent. But of course, then I'd have to kill you all. Painfully. No complaints, I hope.
No need to be all giddy about it.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go find proof that Mabuchi killed your soap landowner.
Kasuga, I don't think we have a choice.
I know.
You're probably aware, but the Komiju don't fuck around. So be careful. Finding the evidence won't do any good if you're dead.
You almost sound like you care.
Kasuga, we really gotta get moving. And fast.
Yeah, yeah, you're right.
Huh. Yo.
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Right.
I hold it to the grip arm, you escape. Sujimin. All right, so I wonder. Yep, finally. Okay. Yeah, let's get that. Get ourselves upgraded.
ありがとうございました.
Okay, so he has that. I should probably visit that one chick. If I can find out where to go. Dragon cart. Trying to remember where I saw that one girl at. Trying to remember. I think it's over here. He wasn't there. Dang, where? I don't. Maybe she's not open? Hours to go.
We're in the same area. I swear. I'm pretty sure about it. I think it's right there. Maybe not. Huh. Well, I have no idea where it is.
それでは、お待ちいたします。 Time to hustle.
Easy.
With finesse.
See, I really wish, unless there it is. It's like I know I saw it somewhere, I just couldn't think where.
Good name moods.
Thanks to your investment, this means I can make a whole lot more stuff.
Hey, no worries. Helping this place helps me out too, you know?
Well, I'll do all I can to show my gratitude. Hope you'll keep coming back.
Yeah.
And me.
Let's see. I can't make those yet. Let's upgrade it.
Looking good. That's what I'm talking about. It works, right?
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's better. Thank you. I mean, I could do it again. I need more money. Everything costs money.
Nice.
Okay. That should be good. So let's go ahead. She's holding that. And then I'm gonna make sure he's holding it up. He is. Alright. least interact with the taxi.
Okay.
Interact. What's going on with this?
Get out of here.
Where'd that come from?
Somebody help.
Dumpster of demise.
What the heck happened to him?
I'm gonna go help him.
All right. Just ignore what I see. Let's help the guy.
Help me! Someone!
Hey, you all right? You hold still.
Thought I was gonna die. Man, you really saved my hide. I owe you one.
What were you doing in there, though? How does anyone even end up like that?
Nothing shady, I can tell you that. I'm just a humble vagabond. People call me Shige-san, and that there's my treasure trove.
What, this dumping ground?
Yeah. I don't want to say it too loud, but this mountain of trash here is a gold mine. Well, sometimes I get stuck trying to dig out the good stuff.
You really dig through this crap? Bet you there's not even fool's gold in there.
Sure. Maybe it seems like junk on the surface. But dig deeper, and you'll come up on the good stuff. Take this doohickey, for instance.
Whoa, nice watch.
I would hope so. It's worth a million yen.
You serious? Why would somebody throw that away? What even is this place?
Seems to me it's where the Yakuza get rid of whatever they need, well, disposed of. So I poke around here long enough, I figure I'll end up with a small fortune.
Whoa, slow down. Aren't you being kind of reckless? If you get caught, it's over for you.
Oh, ain't nobody caught on yet. Besides, they're throwing away stuff they don't even want. How could they complain?
Try saying that to their face.
Come on. Aren't you even the least bit interested? You never know. You might find something right for you.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You sure? Nobody even wants this stuff. So no point in passing it all up. Anyway, why don't I give you what I found today as thanks for bailing me out? Oh, I should probably get your name first, shouldn't I?
It's Kasuga.
Okay then, Kasuga-san. Today, I'm bringing in the mother load.
Is he gonna be all right? I better come back and check up on him at some point.
Thought so. It's one of those ones where I could just keep going back and forth.
Hey.
Shiny black object, dull metal object, creepy object.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yo.
Hold on! すみませんでした。
She does more damage now.
Never thought I'd dig up something so awful and run afoul of the Yakuza. Guess there's no shortcuts to money and success, are there? I always hated the idea of money ruling the world, so I chose to walk the path of the dumpster diver. But maybe it's time I suck it up and get an actual job, huh?
That might be a good idea.
Now, I would have been killed were it not for you. So here, I hope you get some use out of this. Anyway.
Good.
You know, you stay healthy, cut.
Sheesh.
Yumiko-san, isn't it time you moved on to something more appropriate for your age?
I really don't know what you're suggesting, Shio-chan.
Why are they ganging up on that dominatrix lady?
Don't you think you're past your prime? Look, nobody wants you around. So listen to the number one girl and leave.
But I do still have clients who request me. So for their sake, I can't just...
Yeah, we know you're totally lying.
The rep of this place has been dropping lower than that sagging ass of yours.
My advice? Find a cushy day job and let the next generation run the show. Got it, granny panties? But really, don't you think it's time to put down the whip? I mean, you could break a hip in those heels.
No! I take pride in what I do. I've always done my best to help my clients leave happy, even if there aren't many left.
I wasn't asking for your opinion. I'm saying you're nothing but an eyesore. Understand? What's with that look? You want me to slap it off your face?
All right, ladies, that's enough.
Huh?
I know it's none of my business, but you're taking this way too far. Oh, and frankly speaking, I think you're the ones bringing your club down, not her.
What?
Ew, what is with him? He one of yours, Yumiko-san? Only a loser would eavesdrop.
This loser's only here because he heard you stirring up trouble. Half the town could, really. I was just passing by.
Then why don't you mind your own business? We don't have to listen to some random nobody.
I think you
Forget
do.
Forget it, girls. Let's just go.
Hold on, Shiho. We're not finished with her.
Yeah? Well, I am. Besides, I got an even better idea. Watch your back out there, Grams.
Yeesh. You all right there?
I am. Thank you.
Guess there's always haters no matter where you go. Sometimes life's a harsh mistress.
Oh, wow. Here I am waiting. I thought they had soon one my holding on.
すみませんでした。
Oh, that's sad.
Hey. Oh. Hmm?
Hi.
Ooh, excuse me. Ooh, piece of candy.
This could get rough. With finesse. Oh, that's a pretty old school looking barbershop. Maybe they can give me a punch perm.
You really want a punch perm?
Yeah, punch perms are kind of my thing. This crazy shit up top was actually supposed to be a punch perm. But, well, look how that turned out.
What? I thought you were just making a fashion statement.
You call this fashionable?
Yeah, I think it looks great.
Oh, for real? Well, maybe I'll keep it around a little longer.
I thought punch perms were your thing.
Survive bar time. Time to go for it.
Iroha Yanagi.
I'm Ichiban Kaz.
Yep. If your glasses are, or if you just the customer, so whenever, whatever. So, no subject.
By the way.
That was my mistake.
Yo,
yeah.
Huh?
Well, you could.
Oh. Well, can't say it.
What are you
talking?
I don't have a boy.
Huh? Oh, come on. Why?
Yeah.
What's going on with her?
Remind me.
You said you were too
And did I? Okay, if you will not. I mean, trying.
Yeah. So. Alright, well, that's where I shall end it. This little conversation. Okay. Level 2. Alright. That's where I'll have to stop it for now. I'll see you next time.